Do you see that wheel in there? There's like a glob of gunk.
Yeah.
Tar.
We need something to wipe it off with. Like, I could get like a...
Well, you know what? Let's just use my skirt.
Your skirt?
I don't care about it. It's old.
Really?
Just okay. Hold this, okay?
Okay. Here.
Just, if you can...
Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay.
Beauregard from Dixie, hooray.
Well, technically, he's from New York, right?
Oh. I'm sorry.
Well.
You got it, though. You got it.
Good.
Yeah, so how long did you say you were a dancer for?
Oh, God, don't remind me. Uh-huh. I haven't been to the gym in months.
Well, you don't seem like you need to go to the gym. I mean,
you're very generous, you know.
Yeah.
But when I was dancing, you know, my calves did not look like this.
This looked like very strong calves to me.
Well, strong, yeah. They've always been strong. When I was a kid, you know, I used to beat my brothers at Indian wrestling all the time.
I went down south in Dixie. He's a little cracker.
Oh,
yes, you
no,
are.
Not a cracker.
You do not.
I'm not a cracker.
You feel it in your legs?
It's really more about upper body strength, isn't it?
No, it's all in the legs.
How?
You'll see when you lose your balance.
I'm so sorry. I really feel bad.
What is animal?
We were just
so
in
sorry.
Here, and then freak accident.
Yeah.
Oh, show.
What happened to the tail of my rooster?
Hey, wait, is this it? Maybe.
No, that's the dog's pillow. Oh, don't throw it.
I want to pay for all this. Can I do that, please?
Absolutely not.
Why not?
All children break things, and all children are forgiven. Now, you have never had that opportunity with me. Let's take this as a gift from God. And oh, look, here's another gift from God.
Oh, well, why is that a gift from God?
The rabbit is still in one piece, and both you and your daddy were year of the...